From the News Channel 5 Network, I'm Rory Johnston with your afternoon headlines. A new motion argues that Coffee County District Attorney General Craig Northcott needs to be suspended now. Attorney Sonny Eaton filed the request on behalf of more than 300 other lawyers. Northcott says he does not believe domestic violence laws should protect people in same-sex relationships. Tennessee's domestic violence laws apply to any people living together, even roommates. In the filing, Eaton says Northcott poses a threat to the public and must be suspended while an investigation takes place. A suspect in a drive-by shooting targeted the wrong house. Police say Anthony Privatera shot at a home and a car in Hendersonville on Friday night, but they say he was targeting a person he thought lives at the home but does not. Fortunately, no one was hurt, but Privatera is now charged with attempted murder. We know Kacey Musgraves is one of the most popular country artists around, and she's proving it. She is adding more seats to her already sold-out Bridgestone Arena concert. Musgraves will close out her Oh What a World Tour 2 in Nashville October 25th. Production for the Bridgestone show will be specially altered to fit as many people and seats as possible. The new tickets will go on sale went on sale today at noon. Now for a check of this week's forecast, here's Bree.
We've got some weather coming down the pipeline, at least some showers and storms. It's been fairly dry for the last few days, especially since the cold front a week ago. But we're going to see that activity fire up as we head into the overnight hours tonight, courtesy of another cold front. It is not as cold or as efficient as the one we enjoyed last week, but it will tick temperatures down just a touch. 71 overnight tonight with showers and storms becoming more widespread. The majority of the activity will happen Tuesday morning and early afternoon, with things becoming quieter by late Tuesday night. The temperatures, they do dip down just a touch for the middle of the week, but not much. Upper 80s rapidly returns to 90s as we head towards the end of the week.